A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. We had come to do something about our people's burning problem.
Let's burn that gate down. That gate. Let's burn it!
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend, a story we hold ourselves, an ancient threat that once ruled they returned from across the sea.
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest for our people.
People's food. We were there
Die!
To take it back. Merciful.
Guard this!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
We will have enough! Ragnar has brought us bounty!
Our people will not go hungry.
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril. A vast forest once covered the valley of Valhalla. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did...
Protect this! Is life for our people. Guard it!
The raider was right.
What's going on out there? You... Face me! Ha! Come on in, then! This... was what I had come for.
Warborn!
Warborn!
We are Warborn!
Get away. You die!
Bye!
you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
Warborn prisoners. I would free them. Vikings in cages. Unacceptable. Civ.
Rider!
We had a history.
A I guess that was the signal.
Begun.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much. Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me. Stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Odin's beard. Invasor! Belli cum canite!
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast. I should get to the ballista. I almost pitied those knights. Odin's beard.
Yeah.
Blackstones had quite a haul.
Where did these come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time. Yes. For raid.
Shove extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
Everyone to the gates! Charge!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
They're losing!
Get up that wall!
You're in my way!
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost or a camp. Or something.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. they had one of our missing scouts captive.
Activity by the docks to the north.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Hmm. finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Charge!
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a...
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
3 days. We fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
They're losing! Drive them back! The enemy is falling back!
Myself. Sight.
You're
so far.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Take it! Impressive. I will enjoy this.
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the Warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief. We're all your humble servants, Master. So, what is the real plan?
War. Huh? The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.